So in today's video, I'm going to be taking a $4 tank top from Walmart along with some belt buckles and a strap and turning it into a one-piece bathing suit. So if you want to see that, stay tuned. If you're new, don't forget to click down low, like, comment, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys towards the end of the video. So this is the finished look, and then I'm gonna try it on so you guys can see how it turned out. But like I said, don't forget to click down below, like, comment, subscribe, give it a thumbs up. If you like what you see, please let me know so I can continue to make more. I did get a mini sewing machine, so I will be working on that until I fix my original sewing machine. So let me know what's up, like, y'all like this or not. See y'all in the next one. XOXO, toodles.